Falcons and Bucks. We'll pick it up in the second quarter. Second and 19, Bobby Rainey. Not just the first down, breaking tackles 43 yards to the house. Rainey getting some playing time because of injuries. 163 yards rushing, three total touchdowns in the game. Here is one of those touchdowns. Rainey barreling into the end zone. Bucks up 24-3 over the Falcons. 31-6 in the third. Mike Lennon to Vincent Jackson. And after starting the year 0-8, the Bucks have now won two straight.